Hello and welcome to Celeb Stage. I hope you all are doing well. Today's topic is about Fast and Furious 9. So let's get into it. Fast and Furious 9. It's Vin Diesel versus John Cena. This time, watch Vin Diesel, John Cena, Michelle Rodriguez, Charlize Theron, and Helen Mirren, among others, in Fast and Furious 9. The film will be released on July 8th. Fast and Furious 9 has a new trailer, and it looks like to be an action-packed film, similar to the previous installments in the series. While the previous trailer, which debuted in early 2020, revealed that John Cena will play Vin Diesel's arch-enemy and brother, Jacob. This latest trailer raises the stakes. The action in this film is enough to make you nostalgic for the days when movies as big as this were only seen in movie theaters. Helen Mirren plays Magdalene Shaw, the mother of Jason Statham's character Deckard Shaw, and Charlize Theron reprises her role as cyber terrorist Cypher. Hobbs and Shaw, a 2019 film, also featured her. Michelle Rodriguez reprises her role as Letty, while Jordana Brewster reprises her role as Mia Toretto. The film is directed by Justin Lin. He previously directed the franchise's 3rd, 4th, 5th, and 6th installments. There are endless ways to explain the upside of an opportunity like this. Cena previously told Entertainment Weekly, they figured out a way to weave this family story into a genuinely profitable and multinational franchise. They're also known for delivering larger-than-life action and continue to outdo themselves, but they've never shied away from plot and narrative that they developed. The release of Fast and Furious 9 was originally scheduled for May 2020, but it was postponed due to the pandemic. The film's latest release date is July of 8th. That concludes the video. If you enjoyed it, please give it a thumbs up and share it with your friends. Also, if you haven't already, subscribe to this channel and don't forget to click on the bell icon so you don't miss any updates.